my food while I be sleeping. Long, long, restless evening. I enter the kitchen to find the husbands eating from the floor. And Ma's legs were sharp as a razor. His antenna honed on me with all my instincts firing. I grabbed my shoe and I squished him dead while his wife was watching behind the stove's dark alley. She scurried toward the corner, not quick enough for me, and I laid my shoe upon her. Now she rests beside her husband's open body. I drew one breath of air and I became aware the actions of my killing. I'm a territory punk. I'm a territory punk. I'm a territory punk. Now here's to the couple, husband and wife, and the love that saved them from my crooked heart. Now rest in my
stick around, have some drinks, make Ian happy, take your